Hi, what's your name?
I'm Lydia. I'm doing my first M.Tech in Karunya University.
It's nice to have you here. So, why did you come to Karunya University?
I did my B.Tech here. And after B.Tech, I thought I'll do my PG somewhere else. But then, I think it's God's plan. I was waiting for my TANSAT result and it was taking too long. So, I thought, instead of joining somewhere else, I'll come back to Karunya. That's where I belong. That's what I felt.
That's wonderful. So can you tell me any one event or an activity that your department organizes that that you like or that has helped you grow?
I'll tell that EvoGen is one of the important activity that is hosted every year. And it's hosted by the students and it's for the students. And it's a technical symposium. It's about how we students, we are able to organize the event, and scientists and students from afar come and we get a exchange of knowledge and information.
Could you mention any one lab or subject that has really helped you grow academically?
I'll say that immunology is my favorite subject. I actually wanted to do my medicine, but then I joined biotechnology. So it's like immunology is more about, it's related to medicine. So I like that subject a lot, and my staffs here, they just helped me even more like it. And then and the labs facilities is like the best over here, and the staffs are also very friendly.
You said that you have been a bachelor student in this university.
Yeah.
And now that you have come back to as a PG student, how is hostel life right now and how has it been in the past as well?
In the past, it's like I had a lot of friends who moved out when they completed the B.Tech. But then still God was there always by my side. And when I came here for PG, he made me realize that he was the one more prior in my life. And in hostel, I'd say that we get to mingle with a lot of people and we get to know people and what they are. They say only when you go out, you'll know the kind of people who are there. But then I'll tell you, you have to come to hostel, then you'll know and get to interact with a lot of people.
Karunya University organizes a lot of non-academic activities. So can you tell me any one that you really like or that appeals to you?
I've got lots of interest, especially in non-academical. But I'll say I was in NCC and then recently I was in journalism club. And I love writing. So it's like writing is my passion. So what happened, I joined journalism and the sir over there, he helped me and teach me how to write. So I think whatever it might be, non-academical, we have to take use of it. That's what is important.
Could you tell me any one event or an incident that has brought about a significant change in your life after coming to Karunya?
Yeah, that happened in my B.Tech. It was like I had a very good friend of mine and her life is like a very great testimony to me, and she was the one who brought me to Christ. And I'll say it was like destiny that God brought us together. So, and the prayer cells and the assemblies, everything, it brought a great change in me.
Thank you so much for being with us here. Thank you.
Thank you.